Hello, my name is Michelle, and I'm with the Forest Park branch of the Public Library of Cincinnati. And today I want to share with you the book Girls on the Verge by Sharon Weller. Camille has her summer all planned out. She's going to attend a world-renowned theater camp. She's going to wow everyone with her acting prowess and finally make a move on her secret crush. However, all that comes crashing to the ground when Camille realizes her one and only hookup with a boy resulted in a pregnancy. Unwilling to tell her parents or have a baby at 17, Camille makes the decision to have an abortion. Only in 2014 Texas, this is not an easy prospect. Deciding to take her fate into her own hands, Camille sets off to New Mexico with her two friends to ensure her life is her own. Along the way, well-meaning and not so understanding adults try to bar Camille and her right to decide what to do with her own body. This is a very powerful read with very strong individual voices and strong female protagonists. It is highly recommended. This is even today a hot topic button and is still relevant. You can get it by going to the library's website and choosing Overdrive, and using your library card and PIN, you can check out a copy. Thank you so very much. You take care.